Hey everyone, after the second period of the hockey game, it's 3-3 right now, and the Oilers have played quite well. Magnus Pjärvi with a 1 goal for the Oilers. He's playing quite well, and my sister loves to be annoying, so... Oh, I'll show you what she's looking at right now. I can't switch the camera, but she's looking at ugly Renaissance babies. Apparently that's the new thing, that's like the new awkward family photos. Like, some of them I just don't understand. Well, all of them I don't understand, but that's beside the point. But yeah, I haven't really focused much on this period now that she's come home and we've actually been talking and I haven't been watching the hockey game, I don't mind. But yeah, everything seems to be going quite well for the Oilers. Doobie's still holding them in, and hopefully they can pull it off.